Almost every day people say to me, Charlie, I'm working hard, but I'm stressed out. It's bills, taxes, trying to save for retirement. These are the folks I'm fighting for. It's why I took on the insurance companies and utilities that overcharged you. As governor, we put more into schools, and we saved the jobs of 20,000 teachers. It wasn't about right versus left. It was about right versus wrong. Look, you deserve a fair shot and a governor who will fight for you. And that's exactly what I'll do.